Just like a star across my sky, just like an angel off the page, you have appeared to my life. Feel like I'll never be the same. Just like a song in my heart, just like oil on my hands. Only to love you. Still I wonder why it is I don't argue like this with anyone but you. We do it all the time, blowing out my mind. You got this look I can't describe. You make me feel
friends and family of the bride and groom. We gathered together this evening in the presence of these witnesses between Richard and Shiloh and the bonds of marriage. And we just take these two persons present, turn now to be joined. The bonds can show just cause why they should not now lawfully be joined together in marriage, but in now speak forever after while we speak. Let us pause for a moment. Remember that marriage was established for the happiness and welfare of mankind. It has been written that a man should leave his father and mother, leading to his wife. Those surrendering to that relationship and accepted to cherish for each other, and with the love, admiration, esteem, accompany each other in sickness and health, and lending them the strength to the life for each other. Richard, would you have that little child over to be your lawful wedded wife and start to approach your fidelity to her and all love and honor, giving and service, sending this church or that being part? Will you take her to be your lawful wedded wife, to have and hold, and stay forward, to be sickness or to good and bad, to sickness and health, to love and the church, so long as you both for? Hello, would you have this man nephew who stands beside you and looks on you here to be your lawful wedded husband and tied your fidelity to him in all love and honor, and you in service. Then you get to be a faithful wife to him in all love and honor, and so on you go forth. Richard, if you would face the little brother and bride of yours and say hi, repeat your name, and repeat after me. Hi, thank you, Shiloh Trujillo.
Thank you, Shiloh Trujillo.
For being my lawful wedded wife. And having to hold from this day forward. For better or for worse. For richer, for poorer. For sickness and in health. For love and the church. Promise to be your loyal and faithful husband. Circle symbolizing the never-ending love, affection, and esteem of this bride of yours. As you place it on your ring finger, as you repeat after me, Lila, for Shiloh,
Shiloh,
with this ring, I'll be with you. Pledge you my love.
Now and then.
The ring is not just, yes, that's how the ring of the groom, yes. getting to that performance. Likewise. So, for this ring, I be wed. Wed you my love. My own daughter. Then, as much as Richard and Shiloh are consented together in marriage, witnesses the same. Before this company of witnesses, a beautiful company of people, and friends, and family this evening, I do, by virtue of my authority, senior judge, Mr. and Mrs. Richard Wayne Wagner. You have to sign your certificate later.
Okay.
And we'll do this. Join together this man and this woman in the bonds of marriage, and they take these two persons and now be joined. Then you can show just cause why they should now let me announce the lawfully joined together in marriage, and let him now speak as whoever asks to hold his peace. So let us pause again and remember that marriage is established for the happiness and welfare of mankind. Because then written that a man should leave his father and mother, please serve well. Those who enter into this relationship are expected to cherish recovery, mutual love, admiration, company, children, and sickness and health. And you know, you need to pray for that future. Brother, as you are this woman to death, you stand beside me and you find your hope. Do you walk the way of life, do you walk together, or stay in your love, the state of Colorado, in the state of matrimony? Do you love her, think of her, honor, and keep her, sickness and health? Taking all others, as long as you go so well. And that would be our list in the manual, if you stand beside me, you can find me, or if you want another husband, we live together in 23 hours, we stay in Colorado, and we stay in Africa. We love the company, honor the people, and set them to the manual. We're taking all others, as long as you go so well. Repeat your name, repeat after me. Repeat your name, who you are. Give my love the word of God. To heaven to hope. And this great person. For God, you are to look. To look to your future. To set your son in heart. To love of the church. And promise to be. Your loyal and faithful husband. To honor both your soul. Hundred months of Walter and Jeanette have been sent together and married. I witnessed the same before this company, these witnesses, Brother Johnny Van, the repeating of the vows, the expressions of love and fidelity to each other. Even by virtue of my authority, the same judge cannot prevail as we unite together. If God has joined together, amen, so to say. In this case, we'll go to God. Now I introduce Mr. Morgan Walter and Mr. Levi.
A star across my sky, just like an angel off the page. You have appeared to my life. Feel like I'll never be the same. Just like a song in my heart, just like oil on my hand.
Time you gave me freedom. For the first time I felt free. As long as you were right with me here, there's nothing else that I would need. Take me back there. Take me back home, please.
Okay, well, let's see. We can get those out of now. Hope you had as much fun as I did doing this. Okay, okay, bring the sign right there, and I'll try to help hold it to
you. Nope. Are you coming over there? Okay. We have signed her over this. Okay, you two and your wedding party. We want a picture of you guys and then Shiloh and her wedding party. Yes, I told him. Come on, Ever. Let's get together. Excuse me, please.
One's behind you.
Yeah, there's one. Yeah, right there.
Deep breath.
I don't know where Burns at.
He's coming.
Oh, oh yeah. We got it. Okay, girl. Yeah.
Okay.
Let up through the flash in case the sun's behind it and ruin the picture.
No, I can't go. before I met you. Only fools find it hard to believe. You just might be my only savior. If you are, then come and save me. If that's true, come back and save me. You take me back there.
Back into the heart. I say yes, you love.